Christian music has really had a big impact on me in my life as a child growing up, and had an impact on me in my walk with the Lord. So my hope for the songs on this record for the listener is that they'll do the same for them. My goal for my ministry from the beginning has always been just to provide hope for people, real hope for real people living in a real world. And we all have something that we're walking through, that we're going through every day, and music has a way of encouraging. So my ultimate goal for this record is that it will it'll do just that for people, provide encouragement, inspiration, and help to draw them closer to the Lord. My hope for the future of this record is really actually very simple. I just hope that it makes an impact on people. I could get really philosophical with, you know, I want the record to sell a bunch, and I want, you know, for tons and tons and tons of people to hear these songs, and I really do for the sake of hope and healing in their lives, but ultimately, if it impacts one person, then I don't have that. Hey you guys, thank you so much for watching, and thanks for visiting my website. I hope you'll run by Family Christian Stores to pick up a copy of my brand new record, Only You, available now.